Well, finally, have you gone past what used to be the shop around the corner and suddenly found it gone? Or been past your old school to find nothing looks like it used to? Well, after today, there'll be one more very large hole in the capital. Apughar today shuts down forever after Supreme Court ruling. Since the amusement park, the country's first land lease, expired, it's now going to be placed with Supreme Court chambers and a library. And for some, the end of Apughar is like the end of an era. Childhood memoirs closed for good.
The next time you drive past Pragati Maidan, there will be an important thing missing. Apughar. For some, it's nothing more than a strange-looking amusement park with rides that may seem right out of a bad horror flick. But for the 80s child, it's a memoir from a time when amusement parks didn't exist, except for people lucky enough to have been abroad to tell exotic tales of roller coaster rides in Disney Park. Then, in 1984, came the first ever amusement park with our very own roller coaster. It was a very big deal.
What's made you come here today?
My son insisted. He said, since it is getting closed tomorrow, so let's have a last look on it.
Those days I was in the school at that time, and we first here for our school being here for the picnic, and we were so happy at that time. And after going back, after 5 days, my teacher asked me to write an essay on visit to the Apughar. And we are so excited.
मैं इंदौर से हूँ, लेकिन हमने तब सिर्फ दूरदर्शन वगैरह पे देखा था कि भाई ये क्या चीज है और आना चाहिए. और जब हम आज आए हैं फर्स्ट टाइम
और बंद हो रहा है.
The chairman who set this up came back from Sweden, giving up an export business, and now he says there may be a new avatar in Jaipur, but that will all be swish and new. No more of the clunky, old, ugly My Fair Lady with her fluorescent dress and wonderfully stiff arms. No more Bhoot Bangla or bumper cars or Apu Columbus.
And let's both say bye to Apu Columbus for the last time. Bye, Apu Columbus.
I will not say.
And look here now at the cool photo op happening. Very retro. I had my fair share of nostalgia. For this man, the loss isn't just notional. He's one of the 250 employees of Apughar who will now have no job.
ये आपकी पहली नौकरी
है? हाँ जी.
और कल के बाद आप क्या करेंगे?
अब ये तो अभी कंपनी से देखना है जी. कंपनी हमारे साथ क्या कर रही है, क्या नहीं करेगी?
क्या करेंगे सर, हमें तो जॉब चाहिए और सभी कर्मचारियों के लिए, और ये जॉब देने का शिकार करना चाहिए. अभी तक हमारे मालिक ने आके हमें बुला के नहीं बोला है कि आपका क्या करना है.
No one knows where these rides will wind up or whether they'll just be fading memorials of the 80s in a city that's in a tearing hurry. This time, its onward march means Apughar will be replaced by the Supreme Court chambers and a library. Already, the future seems to be stamping relic all over these rides. In New Delhi, with camera person Karthik, Revati Lal for NDTV.